fried the power core, Fat Fingers!
That's Captain Fat Fingers.
You do this vessel a disservice with your primitive hands. Give me full access. I will enhance the gravestone's current parameters.
Don't ask us to take your word for it. We need details.
I do not have time for technical primers.
Neither do we. Keep your shiny metal mitts to yourself.
Focus on the hyperdrive first.
Acceptable. For now.
Statement. Ready to vaporize?
Your lack of intelligence is insulting.
Let's give them space. That bridge can only hold so many personalities.
I'm used to it.
I imagine so, given your previous companions. Scorpio worked with Imperial Intelligence in the past, but now she operates independently. Thoughts?
She's probably listening to our conversation.
Lovely. Not that we have any privacy, considering who's inside your head. There is some good news. I've received word from my agents on Coruscant and Dromund Kaas. Certain elements of each government are willing to discuss an alliance, to unite their forces against the Eternal Throne.
We can only defeat Arkhan by working together.
We've a long road ahead, but at least they're talking.
Your presence is requested. Come along.
Charmer, that one.
Senya knows how to pick them.
Be careful. We need the Scions, but Zealots are unpredictable by nature.
Eskel thinks he understands the ways of the Force better than anyone. It will be his undoing.
We'll see. 1 hour. If I don't hear from you, I'll rip that sanctuary apart.
Traffic coming through lately.
This used to be a quiet station.
Found some food. Eat.
Gorak. Again.
There's a ship leaving for some planet called Dantooine.
Never heard of it.
Somebody said it's got farms and giant beasts.
Well, that's off the list.
You wanted to meet. Followed me.
I was invited. Heskel arranged all of this. The fool.
I never trusted Heskel, but he did me a favor. Now I get to end you.
Don't be so sure you know how things end. Scions have always worshipped at the false altar of fate. That is why I kill them. I am beyond prophecy. I forged my own destiny by making the hard choices. Now it's your turn.
You want to make a deal?
I'm not without mercy. Surrender. You will be returned to Carbonite until I find a way to rid you of my father.
And the others. Lana and Koth.
Free to leave. Without the gravestone, of course. It belongs to the Eternal Throne. You understand?
Fear the snake who believes himself a dragon. My son will betray you.
I'm a busy man. Don't make me wait.
Wouldn't dream of it.
Come.
Ah! Do us all a favor and get those cannons firing, would ya?
This vessel's targeting algorithms were inferior. I'm upgrading them.
That is not a priority right now!
Improvement is always a priority. Activating firing pattern.
Shooting. Didn't that just go down near the Scion's hideout? Someone better check up on our Outlander.
You're alive.
Alive? Yes. Intact? Mostly.
The gravestone is under siege, but we're not leaving without you.
Hold tight. I'm coming.
Outlander! Take him alive! Your carbonite tomb awaits! Weaves through fate's tapestry, as I foresaw.
Then Arkan told the truth. You did bring him here.
It was necessary. You will see. The Scions remain your allies. Each of them will return to you when it is their time to die.
No more Scions need to die. Tell me where they've gone, and I'll protect them.
Their fates are sealed, like yours. I have no regrets. I have seen the future. It is glorious.
If you know how this ends, tell me while you still can.
You always know just how to brighten my day.
We have problems.
Tell me the hyperdrive isn't one.
Scorpio fixed it, but Arkan's forces locked the docking clamps. We're grounded.
We can't abandon the Gravestone. That fleet will tear us to shreds.
Karth and HK are en route to the control spar, but they need help.
Don't worry! The Gravestone's in good hands! Go get our captain, Blondie!
I'm in, Miss Maniko.
Thank you.
You weren't very nice to my brother. Now, we have to kill your friends.
Arkan was just a warm-up.
You've got a crush on me.
Go. This is a family matter. Phelan.
Hello, Mother.
Koth and HK need us. Let's go! But have a good fight. We're on our way to the controls bar. What's your status?
Up to my neck in sky shooters.
Where?
Not quite shit high, but above the collarbone.
System. I have found the container at the free zone security substation.
Somewhat worthy opponent. Never stood a chance.
And met.
good fight. Keep moving! I'll clean up behind you!
Take your time!
Come on, boys! Die on your feet! This is our turf! Don't give it up! I'll shoot any man who tries to run!
Ark can lock down the whole network. He controls turbo lifts, blast doors, docking clamps, you name it. We need the main override station. That's on top of the control spar. I sent HK to clear a path.
Accommodation. I have left you a trail of meat bags to follow, Master.
I'm securing all doors to the control spar. No more meat... reinforcements. We'll get in, but someone has to hold this choke point.
That's my job. Senya's busy with Valen at the gravestone. It's up to you and Koth.
Valen's at the ship? My crew.
I can reach the override station alone if I have to.
Everything depends on freeing the gravestone.
She's right. Let's go. Emperor Valkorion talks to you, right? He have any advice?
He's giving me the silent treatment.
He's probably got a lot on your mind. The Emperor's a great man. If anyone can help you take down Arkhan, it's him.
His power comes at a high price. I won't be in debt to him.
Debts can be paid. Do what's best for the galaxy.
Reminder, the gravestone remains under siege.
You're free from your father's control. You don't have to serve Arkhan. You can stop this mad war.
We didn't follow you when you left, Father. Why would we listen to you now?
The main override control station's just ahead. Whatever happens, I want you to know, it's an honor to fight alongside you.
Follow me. I'll get you through this alive.
You stole my battle cry. Let's find that droid.
Oh,
this all day. Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then. Where that came from.
There's a whole battalion of Supreme Knights headed your way.
They're onto our plan.
Still can't find Arkan on the security grid. He's vanished.
Me and HK will handle those Knights. Whatever it takes, get the gravestone flying.
Be ready to run when I give the word. Don't get reckless.
Me? Never. The droid? No promises.
Commentary. I am programmed for self-restraint. Usually.
We'll get this done. You do the same.
At least a token guard.
Oh.
been released, I will prepare the ship for launch.
Music to my ears!
Everybody, pile in! Go!
We have unfinished business.
I'm finished. You'll beg me to kill you.
No mercy. No surrender. As it should be.
Request. Die, meatbag.
Now we'll die.
I resist. You serve.
Now, let's die!
wait to meet all your friends. My son is too strong. You need my power. Only together can we strike him down.
You can't tempt me. When Arkhan's done, you're next.
Feel that, father?
No!
Didn't run all the way back here to watch you die.
Wish it had been me that did it. But I'm glad Arkhan's gone. Thanks.
The gravestone's free! Get back or get left!
Want to hurt you.
I liked you better when you were dead.
Yeah.
in. Let's go.
Scorpio, get us in the sky.
Ships in that blockade.
I know.
The Omnicannon isn't ready. We can't shoot our way out.
I know.
Opening fire.
I know! Hyperdrive's locked in. I was never worried.
She's holding together nicely, Captain.
The gravestone suffered minor hull damage. This would have been avoided had I been allowed full access to the mainframe.
Minor hull damage, or you commanding an unstoppable alien warship? Decisions, decisions.
Hey, you dying? Can I have your stuff?
Not as bad as it looks.
You look like a hard-boiled flat cake dropped on a kitchen floor.
Ah.
Help us!
Not dead, then. The Outlander escaped.
An unexpected setback, but I learned much today. Father's power has changed. It's weaker.
Mother, let me live. I'm going to kill her.
Easy, easy. Your body went through quite an ordeal. We weren't sure you'd ever wake up.
Never met anybody who took a lightsaber to the gut and lived to tell.
I shouldn't be alive. Not without special help.
If Valkorion is healing you, it's for his own purposes.
What happened while I was out?
The gravestone is safe, but I lost some crew back on Asylum. If Senya hadn't saved the day, it would have been a lot worse. Len can't stop thanking her. It's gotten embarrassing. I still don't trust Senya. She was there when it mattered.
I always will be.
We did suffer another loss. I assume you were present when HK...
He fought to defend me. Arkan destroyed him.
The HQ unit was an inferior design. It was always destined to become scrap.
I will deactivate you.
Lana told us this all started when Heskel summoned you.
Heskel's dead. He's the one who brought Arkan to Asylum. Said it was destiny.
And the other Scions?
He claimed they're still on our side. They'll find us when the time's right.
With allies like them, we don't need enemies.
If we're done depressing each other, how about sharing the good news?
The Battle of Asylum showed the galaxy Zakuul isn't invincible. My contacts in the core worlds have thrown their support behind us, behind you. You're about to become the leader of an alliance dedicated to bringing down the Eternal Throne once and for all. Everyone's waiting on a planet called Adesan. If you're up for it, we should say hello.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Here we go again.